my name is Juan Camilo Arboleda Calero, con the grade 1 of the Domingo Irurita School in Palmira City. Today I am going to show you and talk about the experience I have had with my garden at home. This project has been led by teacher Maria del Carmen Duran, with the help of my parents and my grandparents. I has been a project of great care, effort, and dedication for almost more than a year now. I all started when I was in 7th grade. We went into quarantine due to the COVID-19 pandemic. I have to reinvent ourselves and start by myself to obtain for sale, consult, condiments, medicinal plants, and fruit trees. On the 24th of May, 2020. Which the cleaning and adaptation of the area. My house lends itself to having my garden signs. I live in a very large place. Tentiland was prepared with fertilizers, organic and industrial fertilizers. We prepare the compost digging a hole to which we put pellets and fertilizers. This is a left for 20 days and we mix it and then we put in on the ground where we are going to sow. After this we proceed to sow. The first thing I planted was a star fruit tree that is currently very large and beautiful, which I have been taking care of and watering over time. June 18th, after I traveled, updated the place and prepared the land. We started sowing, talking about the tests of the warming moon. We sow plants, vegetables, and many seeds. We sow potato, carrot, coriander, lettuce, tomato, cimarron, sunflower, basil, parsley, and pineapple. Chili pepper, long bit-headed onion for pest control,